Good evening. Thanks for choosing Fox 23 News at 9. I'm Nick Smith. As Mississippi prepares for the most active part of the hurricane season, Governor Tate Reeves and FEMA Administrator Pete Gaynor went to Hancock County to meet with emergency managers and discuss this year's unique challenges amid the COVID-19 pandemic. Jaclyn Coleman has more.
In the midst of COVID-19, emergency managers are still reminding us hurricane season is still well and alive.
So what is hurricane season? We're coming up on the 15-year anniversary of Katrina.
Governor Tate Reeves held a conference at Waveland's Ground Zero Museum on the coast, joining local, state, and federal leaders to discuss natural disasters and see the results of about $4 million in federal grants going directly to emergency response and emergency management on the coast. Almost 2 months into hurricane season, officials admit this year could present difficulty.
Continue to deal with COVID-19 again in Mississippi and across the country, and combined with hurricane season, recovery, it just makes the future a little bit more complicated. Not impossible, but more complicated.
Gaynor says FEMA has a COVID-19 operational guide for this hurricane season that includes a detailed plan.
Things like sheltering, you're going to need more square footage. Because of social distancing, you're going to need more time because you're not going to be able to transport the amount of people you would on a school bus. Maybe you need, if you needed one school bus, maybe now you need two.
Governor Reeves emphasizing the model he says works best.
When we have natural disasters, that they must be state managed, locally executed, and federally resourced.
Gaynor noted that the federal resources in place almost doubles the regular budget.
Today, I have about $70 billion in the disaster relief fund to respond to COVID-19, to respond to hurricanes and any other natural disaster that is in front of us, to include recovery.
Reed says through all this, he knows the federal government has the state's back. In Hattiesburg, I'm Jaclyn Coleman.